Julie! Go!
Come on, DJ! Swim! Push! Push your hands here!
Yeah, go, Julie! Go!
Go!
Oh, look at that.
Oh, you know what?
You know what? Come on, Mike.
Thank you.
the water. Climbers, wear your watches. Swimmers, place your feet. Take your mark.
Come on, Michael, go!
Go ahead!
Let's go, Mike! Let's go, Mike! Go, go, go! Come on, Mike, you can do it! Go, Mike, go, go, go! Go, Mike! Michael, go! Go!
They won. Who swam the anchor of that? Boy, did she swim. No, I don't think Claire was here.
I'd like to remind the swimmers on the relays, swimmers, you completed your lap. Please exit the pool as fast as you can. Because you are double hitting electronic timing and you are shutting off the time for your team. Your team is not getting a time. So please leave. You completed your lap. Please exit the pool as quickly as you can. Thank you. Event number 94, boys, 10-meter, 200-yard freestyle relay. Heat one, swimmers off.
What?
Timers.
Go, Danny.
No stop. Come on, Julie, go! Go! Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie! Let's go, Julie, go! Go! Go!
Yeah.
on, Mike!
Thank you.
It's on the ground. Julie!
those of you waiting for the results of the Voice 100 freestyle, we'll provide you with the results of those at the end of the next relay event. It's over to the Oakland from the Oakland Live Wires.
Yay!
Sixth place goes to Point Aquatics. Finishing fifth was Portage Aquatics Swim Club. And fourth place, Sports Club. Third place, Clarenceville Swim Club. And second, Utica Shelby Swim Club. Sounds like they're cool. And with a winning time of 2 minutes 1 second 0.02, with it is BBD. Your champions in the girls 10 and under 200 yard freestyle relay.
Come on, Michael. Come on, Michael! Come on, Michael! Catch him! Yeah! Come on, Julie! Great swim! What? Yeah. Hey, that was the first time you ever swam that. You know that, don't you? 1:45. 11-second drop. Yeah. Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, go! Go! Great swim!
Gotta go to my relay!
Okay. Hey, good job!